So one question we get all the time is, what is the difference between a sump pump and a sewage ejector pump? Let's go have a look and explain the differences. So here we have both a sump pump and a sewage ejector pump side by side. And as you can see in appearance, they're both pretty similar, but they have two distinct different functions. And that is that a sump pump is removing groundwater, where a sewage ejector pump is removing sewage or waste from the home into the sewage system.